So here we are at Outdoor Retailer again, and I gotta tell you, the sun never stops shining in Salt Lake City, and it never stops shining in every other place on Earth, unless it's nighttime. And in the daytime when it's shining, it's nice to have some shade. And I've got a couple here that has created a product that gives you shade no matter where you are, whether you're cycling, climbing, or what have you. Tell me about DaBrim.
DaBrim is a 360-degree shade product that we developed to go on sporting helmets. We have two models. We have a multi-sport model and we have a cycling model. And the difference between the sport model, the multi-sport model, and the cycling model is that bicycle helmets have interesting design, so we had to change the attachment mechanism a little bit. Plus, people tend to ride with their head in a downward position, so we added the ability to raise the visor up or lower it.
Nice.
And to raise or lower the back end to continue to maintain neck protection.
And not only are you raising them, as you're going to be illustrating as you try them on, it's got a mechanism here that keeps it in that position.
Yes, we have a Velcro tab that you can release and then adjust the position to whatever makes you happy.
God, I've never seen such a thing like that. What a great idea.
One of our other benefits is that we are very proud to say that all of the venting of the helmet is maintained as the manufacturer of the helmet intended, and the internals of the helmet from the straps that hold it onto your head and the mechanism to size it properly are unencumbered by the product itself.
Right. So you're using your existing climbing helmet or your cycling helmet. Let's put this on and see what it looks like here on both of you. So we're using our existing helmets. We're not having to buy a special helmet. The helmet doesn't come with it. This just goes around it.
That's right. And the really great thing about DaBrim is that if you are a kayaker and a climber, you can use one DaBrim that works with both of your helmets.
Right. Wow. So that not only gives you the flexibility of knowing you've always got that shade and sun protection that you need, it's going to go on whatever helmet that you have.
That's exactly right.
Wow. Now, you guys developed this.
Yes, my wife actually developed it. We were out rock climbing. We do a lot of multi-pitch rock climbing, and we're relatively new at the multi-pitch rock climbing at that time.
Right.
And we got up above the tree line, and we were taking our time getting up, and hour after hour, we're just getting baked in the sun. As a matter of fact, this is the helmet we started with, and as you can see, it doesn't provide any sun protection, and your ears are exposed, your neck is exposed.
Yep.
And I kept telling my wife, there has to be some product on the market that we can put on our helmet or around the helmet, because we don't like wearing hats under our helmet. A lot of hats have that thing that hurts
your
head.
Well, it's not comfortable, right?
It's not comfortable. It soaks up sweat, other kinds of problems. And we scoured the internet, and we couldn't find any product, so my wife made one. She developed the original one, and we tried it, and we decided, wow, this is going to work. And over time, we evolved the product. We tested the product. We went out and made sure that it would work and stay on. As you can see, they stay on, and we evolved the product to what we have today.
Wow, so you literally went to the sewing table and just chopped one out.
I did. My grandmother was a seamstress, and I grew up and watching her sew, and I dusted off my mad sewing skills and made the original prototypes and evolved it from there.
Folks, this is how innovation happens. And it gives us the ability to have a very, very well-engineered, common-sense, logical, productive, functional product, very cost-effective way to keep you from getting skin cancer or sunburned or just having a bad experience. What a great product.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.